around your neck and I'm gonna drag you down to the beach across the rocks. You stupid fuck. You're gonna pay for it, you mouthy piece of shit. Talking to family shit and talking shit about people like that. You know, someday somebody's gonna really fuck you up. And you know what? Motormouth's gonna fuck you up. Remember that, everybody. If they find him dead, Motormouth probably did it. Yeah, 10-4. Shit.
I can't wait.
Fall asleep.
You are a dumb fucking cunt, Mike. You know what? I'm gonna slap the fucking cunt right out of you. I am seriously gonna fuck you up. You are the biggest bag of fucking dumb air I've ever heard in all my life on the CB. Nothing but a piece of shit. Likes to pick everybody down to the ground. To your knees, right? You little piece of shit. I'm gonna fuck you up, Mike. That's a fucking threat. You're a fucking piece of shit.
I can't wait.
Call him now. That's a...
I'm not picking on everybody. I'm just picking on you because you're a turd.
Now, who's the turd? I'm gonna fuck you up, you piece of shit, turd. I am gonna fuck you up. And that's a motherfucking threat, you piece of shit. Can you hear me? Yeah, you heard me. Hey, Mike, I'm gonna fuck your face up.
I can't wait. Let's do it.
You know that?
The ticket booth is gonna be next.
I know. Let's go. I'm ready. I'm a 350-pound shit that just sits here on this chair and talks on the CB all day long, and I can't, I smoke too much and I drink too much and everything. Motormouth, I can't wait. I anticipate the meeting and I'm looking forward to it. I'd really love to meet you sometime. Soon, hopefully.
Yeah, in a dark motherfucking spot, and I'm gonna fucking kick your fucking teeth into the dirt, you pathetic fat fuck. If you don't shut the fuck up, I will drive over there and I'll get it done and I'll spend some time in jail. Just for the pure fact that I took down your fucking junk and fucked you up when you try to shoot me, you fat fuck.
I don't have a gun. Why would I try to shoot you? Why don't you just come over to my house? You know where it is. I tell you what.
I know goddamn well you got guns, you piece of shit.
Come over right now. I'll just sit out there and wait for you. Seriously. I don't have a gun. I don't have guns. I don't shoot people. But... I would really like to meet you.
I'm gonna fuck your face up good in a dark spot someday. I know you got lots of guns. You're a lying cocksucker. You're a fucking idiot. And I'm gonna fuck your face up. You're gonna be so fucking bloody ugly nobody will ever recognize you again. And I'm gonna choke you with your mic cord and drag you with it until you turn blue. And then I'll let you go.
Okay. So which cord would you like to use?
All cord, mouth, we're all pissed off.
Which cord? Come on, Motormouth. Which cord do you want? You want the cords of the mic I'm using right now? That'd be an honor, wouldn't it? Motormouth, you're a fucking idiot. You're a loser. Go ahead and tell me everything you want to say, but...
Yeah, well, nobody can hear you're a fucking dumbass, because I'm going to key on your stupid dumbass. In fact, I'm going to turn on the linear amplifier, point it right at you. I'm sorry, everybody, he's done, and you guys will have to find another channel, because that pathetic piece of shit, when I find him on another channel, I'll be right there for him. I'm going to plug his motherfucking ears up. Hey, a threat. I'm going to fuck your face up, you little cunt.
I can't wait, man. Come on over right now. Come on, right now. Linda's gone. The house is empty. Come on over and fuck my face up. I want to see this happen. I haven't been in a fight for a long time. Come on, man. Come on over. You know where I live. Come on over. I'll turn the garage lights on. Garage door will be open. You'll see my truck. You'll see everything. Come on over.
You're amp.
I don't have any guns. I don't use guns. I don't want guns. They're fun to shoot, but I don't have any.
I'm glad you fucking...
But he's going to turn his beam on me. Oh, my God. I am fucked up now. He's going to point his beam on me. His four-element Mako. His Mako. I'm doomed. I'm fucked. I'm out of here. Oh, my God. I know. I'm screwed up now. He's going to point his Mako at me. That's like putting his dick out of his pants and saying, hey, Mike, I'm going to fuck you like he always says. I don't understand that part. He keeps spaces between his teeth where the teeth are gone. He said that the other night. I'm going, what the hell are you talking about?
If you want his trunk, fuck yes, against him.
He wants to have sex with me. I think he loves me because he always talking about how he wants him to fuck me. I don't want to fuck him. I don't want him to fuck me, but I guess he loves me, so...
Anyway, you want to...
Oh, monsters.
up or fucking me or fucking this or fucking that. Or, he wants to fuck me. That's all there is to it. Okay, you got that beam pointing around here and screws me here. Motormaster probably going to dead key me, but why do you want to see me losers live at home with mommy?
550.
Yes, you know, because I know you live in your garage with your CB and your bikes and your all your other CB stuff. You live in that garage, and that's mommy's garage. That's not your garage. So why do all the CB dummies live at home with mommy?
Hey, asshole, I've been buying this motherfucking house for 15 years, and when she's gone, I'm moving in. And when I put my big tower up, that'll be the end of you. I'll just leave it on all night for you. Whatever. You're not the waste of time. Waste of time? You are a waste of time, Mike. You are a pathetic, stupid dumbass, and everybody's sick of your shit. You know what? You can say all the shit you want. I don't do drugs. Yeah, I smoke some killer green button. I like to drink my alcohol like you, you stupid old drunk bag of fucking shit. But you know, I don't hurt anybody. I drive around and help people. What do? You sit there and hide behind your curtains, you big fat dumbass.
I can understand what you just said. You're so overdriven. You haven't seen the house. Well, apparently you have, but I got these big windows and stuff, and I don't know about hiding behind the curtains and stuff, but anyway, I thought you were going to come over and jerk my antenna down.
Come out high on that toluene stuff they put in them.
But when you have a girl come over, do you get mom's permission so you can use the garage? And a hot babe comes over and sees your garage and going, we're going to do it here? Instead of that 200-foot tower that you took that babe up on? Whatever. Anyway, and what about, I hope Mama's really proud of you. I really do.
She's very proud of me, you asshole. In fact, when I turn around, no, tell her about you, she's going to come over and beat you with a cane. That would be awesome. I'd get a video of that and put it on YouTube. 82-year-old lady beats the fucking death out of that fat fucking South Bay. Hey, you know what? My mother is the luckiest woman around because she has her son to help her live on her own in her home and keep her place up and shit. You dumbass. You little cunt. Mike, big piece of shit. You know what? My mom is very proud of me. I pay my bills. I pay her money to live here, asshole. I live in the fucking house. Yeah, I have a garage full of bikes and radios that you'll never fucking have because you're a dumb fucking lawnmower pushing cock-sucking fat bag of shit.
Yeah, I've seen your house, man. I've seen your house a number of times. Yeah, you're doing a good job keeping that up. It looks really good. Oh, sorry. Speaking from a grounds maintenance kind of guy, you're doing a good job there. Mama should be proud of you.
Boys, lighten up.
I don't want to lighten up.
Well, Bruce, he always does get up.
Bruce is always an asshole. He's always a prick. He always is number one in everything he does. The most famous thing that anybody in the world has done. That's Bruce Woods. Yes, that's Bruce Woods over there living in Mama's house. Mama's paying the bills. Mama's helping him out. Mama's doing this. Mama's doing that. Mama, can I have a woman come by?
I don't know, Shunny. I just don't know.
Come on, please. Okay.
You don't have a fucking clue about any of it. And you're a stupid, drunken asshole. And I will fuck you up, Mike. You don't fucking have a clue, do you? You are a stupid fucking cunt. I'm gonna fuck you up good. Hey, I'm gonna find you in a spot, and I am gonna run your motherfucking ass down so fast. I'm gonna fuck you up, Mike. You don't have a clue, do you? All that stupid shit you say, I don't give a fuck. But at least people know that, you know, the truth about me, that I am a good person. But we all know that you're a piece of shit. That's all I got to say, and I'm not going to waste any more breath on a piece of shit like they call Mikey, that big, fat fucking prick that you are. Opie, you old cunt. Go stick your head in that big, fat, smelly cunt.
Okay, I'll do that. But I'm going fucking
Drunk drunken asshole. I'm sober, straight fucking sober. If you were man enough and had any balls at all, you'd come over here and get in my face. I'll stand out on the road for you. Oh, and I'll take my shirt off so you can see I don't have a gun like that little cunt, your brother, your hand-holding brother in line, Kamikaze. Hey, you fat fucking cunt, if you ever get in my face, I will fuck you up and take you apart. Oh my God, you are such a piece of shit. Piece of work. Hey, go ahead, Mike. You can say all the fucking shit you want about me and my mom and where I live and my place. But wait until you fucking go down, dude. Wait until your shit goes down. Someday, karma will fuck you up. And I'll be there in the dark to fuck you up, too. So, hey, just remember that. Hope you can sleep good every night, because I guarantee it, you're going to fucking pay for it. For you running your fucking bullshit mouth and talking shit. Talking everybody down and all their shit down. Everybody's shit is junk. And everybody else's junk. But you know what? You're going to pay for it, Mike. So, yeah, just think about it. Hope you sleep good, because it's going to happen real soon. I'm sorry.
Go to sleep.
No, I can't wait. The funny thing is, I'm just talking about your stuff, not everybody else's. I'm just talking about your stuff. But the funny thing is, I didn't want to come to your house. You're the one that's going to come over and jerk my stuff down. I don't want to come over to your place. Why would I do that? That's fucking stupid. But I'm just saying, you said you can come over here and jerk my stuff down. I said, well, come on over and I'll watch and I'll put it back up again.
Hey, you boys need to get on the same page.
His page is a little different than mine. He's fucking retarded and I'm not. That's just... I don't do drugs, he does.
Hey, Mike, I don't do fucking drugs and I'm not retarded. I'm gonna fuck you up! You hear me now? You cocksucker, you piece of shit. I am gonna fuck you up just for saying that I do drugs. I don't fucking do drugs, asshole. I'm gonna fuck you up and I'm gonna shove a bunch of drugs right down your fucking throat. Find you OD'd. And your face will be bloody and they won't know who you are. Fuck you, Mike. You piece of bag of shit.
What do you mean you don't do drugs? You smoke pot and you drink alcohol. Those are drugs, right?
And you're a drunken fucking dickhead.
I'm drinking. Yes, I'm drinking. But I don't smoke pot. I don't do any of that shit. So,
big fucking deal. So,
otherwise you wouldn't... I'm just guessing here. I'm not accusing. I'm just assuming because you get so out of it. You get so hyped and you start doing that... up there, so,
no drugs at all, but wait until I get done with you. Sober, no drugs. I'm gonna fuck you up, Mike. Keep running your fucking shit mouth, and I'll fuck you up even worse. Saying my name and my address and talking bad about people and their family. You're a number one piece of shit, and nobody likes you. And you try to take it out on me and say nobody talks to me, nobody likes me. Well, I got news for you. You're gonna pay for it, Mike. You're a prick. You are 100% fat fucking dickhead.
I know that, but I know that you live at home with your mom, and... you got this dumpy garage you live in. I've seen your place. And your address, this is the only thing I said about your address. I didn't say the road or anything. I just said 3418. That's all I said. And you flew off the handle. Well, the funny thing is, that's the same number as my Social Security last one.
I don't want to get fucked in the ass, but I guarantee it, I'll pay some big gorilla motherfucker to fuck you in the ass, you fuck.
Okay, whatever. Oh, man, you got a great fantasy in your head. You got a great drug and juice fantasy going on there. That's cool stuff. Okay, I keep telling you to come on over. There's no cops. There's no guns. There's no nothing. Just come on over and take my antenna down. You want to fuck me in my ass? I'll let you do it. Whatever. Just do it.
You're about to get married. You can move to another channel.
No, I know he doesn't want to marry me. He doesn't like me. Why would he marry me? He just wants me to put his... This is what he said the other night. I said, man, you got a couple teeth missing.
He's back out. Put you on YouTube all fucked up.
Nice. You are number one. You are the very biggest, loudest, baddest CB radio operator in the world. And you will tell us all about it, because you are the best. You are, no doubt in my mind. I'm complimenting you. No insult here, okay? I'm complimenting you. You are the biggest, baddest radio operator in Olympia. There's no doubt in my mind.
Well, for 2 weeks.
All your friends around here wish you would shut the fuck up, asshole. Like Chunk and, Fireplug and Dave and everybody would just wish that you would pull your fucking bloody head out of your ass and shut the fuck up and leave Motormouth alone.
Because as long as you're picking on me, nobody's going to talk, you know, to you, because you're not going to hear anybody, so you can't talk to them. You piece of, you bloody fucking piece of shit. Oh, my God. Is this ever going to end? You know, until you blow your junk in the wall up, I don't think so. Because when you blow that up, or somebody takes it, or you sell it, be done. You'll have to get a bigger and better antenna. And I'm putting up a bigger and better one, too. You know, when my mom's gone, like I said, I've been buying this place for 15 years. Hey, you fat fuck. I'm putting up one big bad motherfucker. And I will fuck with you as long as you're alive. And you don't pull your head out. You know, I would think you'd pull your fucking head out and talk to your neighbors and friends around here. They're pissed at you, not so much just me, at you, because you won't shut the fuck up. You don't know when to quit. 11 meters or not, 17 or not, you know, there's enough is enough, Mike, but as long as you keep it up, so will I. And I'm using my mud duck ground plane, no gain, fishing pole ground plane, and it got down. And Mike, you can't hear nobody, and you can't talk to anybody because I'm plugging your motherfucker ears up with my little fishing pole, you fat peg of shit. Yeehaw! We're going to the CB Christmas Rodeo, and we're going to barbecue Mikey's big fat ass, and everybody can eat.
Well, I'm
in. And all the rest of you, hey, Fireplug, if you want to get in line, or get a gun and come over here and shoot me, put me out of my misery. If you don't like me saying your name there, hey, all you motherfuckers, tell them to shut the fuck up, or you won't be talking around here very good.
Bye. Okay, here we go. Motormouth, Bruce Woods, 3418, Ruddle.
Oh, yeah, that piece of shit's going down. That motherfucker, whoo, he's going down. That, he's a stupid cunt. He just keeps working it. He is one dumb fucking cunt. I guarantee it. That fucker's gonna pay for it. I don't know if he'll ever talk in 11 meters again when we get done with him. And that's a threat, you stupid cocksucker.
I'm a Mako beam.
Hey, Motormouth. Not even on my beam, Mike. I'm on my goddamn weak little fishing pole like your dumbass. Yeah, somebody keyed up for me. Come on.
Sure enough.
Yeah, Vader. Hey, don't put me on that list, man.
I didn't say your name, but Fireplug tried telling him to cool off, and he won't, so I figured he'd like to talk to him and everybody else around here, but hey, Vader, no problem, you're not on no list. You know what, but that motherfucker's gonna go down for this bullshit. Enough is enough. I'm tying the goddamn air up for 75 to 100 miles on my weak little fishing pole. Nobody appreciates it. But nobody appreciates you giving out people's addresses and names and talking shit about their mother and all that bullshit. I heard him say it today, dumbass.
Go down Ruddle Road, heading south. And you'll see a little turn off there.
Over and over, your name and address and what a fat fucking dumbass you are. We'll see what happens.
Okie dokie. I'll be listening. I want to hear it. This will be good. See how accurate we are. So, anyway, let me do this again. Motormouth. Cut off.
About it, Vader?
Maybe, I think it's about...
Yeah, Vader, you copy?
Maybe...
Yeah, I got a sloppy copy. Sitting in my garage drinking a beer. How about it?
Do you feel like coming over?
It's a loop is what it is. It goes up and swings.
Well, shit, I'm having a beer. Can't really drive.
No, don't worry about it, but, hey, don't worry about the list and shit, but can you believe that fat fuck? I mean, he is just out of control giving out names and addresses. I've not once gave his out, and I know it, too. You don't think that, but you know what? I don't go that low. That fucker's got to fucking get a clue and pull his head out. I'll talk to you later, man. That guy is just something else.
Yeah, I was on my way to work the other day when I heard him fucking putting your address out over the radio.
Oh, he's a fucking dick, and he's gonna fucking pay for it. I'm gonna fuck him up. Personally gonna fuck him up, Vader. Everybody can call it as a threat and call the cops right now on me. I don't give a fuck who you are, you fat, stupid fuck. I'm gonna fuck you up. You don't give out addresses and people's names and addresses. You stupid, drunk cocksucker. Go ahead and keep it up, Mike. It's all right, because you know what? Karma's gonna fuck you up if I do or not. You'll pay for it. We're back out. Have a good day.
What do you mean I don't do it? I do do it. I did it to another entity up north. I broadcast where he worked, where he lived, his corporate number, because it was a...
I wouldn't mind watching a good fat man slap fest.
I thought that was probably appropriate. I could do that. So anybody that wants to meet this guy, go into this place of employment, because it was a storefront. That's where I work.
Hey, Fireplug, sorry if I offended you by saying that, but you know what? Enough is a fucking enough. I thought you might like to talk to him, but he doesn't know better how to shut the fuck up later.
I don't have a problem doing that. You know, you guys do this shit on the air, been doing the stirring up and getting everybody all pissed off, and of course you're going to pay back. You get paid back.
I want to do a kiss.
I don't have a problem doing that at all. I don't.
I think they need that group hug.
The CB love. Anyway, there, motor mouth, let me do it one more time. 3418.
I'll definitely show you fucked up when I fucking rearrange your face, you prick. Hey, Opie, my brother, I love you. I'm gonna fuck you up. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna fuck you up, Mikey. You don't know when to quit, do you, you stupid bastard?
I can't wait. You keep saying you're gonna do it, but you're not doing it.
Nice by me, bot.
Hey, you're not doing it. When are you gonna do it? You gotta come over and beat me up. Come over and do it. I don't have any guns. I don't do that shit. You know, take my antenna down, that's okay too. I'll just put it back up, but I don't have any guns. Come over and beat me up. You know where I live. I'll put the garage door open, I'll be sitting there on my stool waiting, feeding the birds and shit like that. But come on over. You wanna beat me up? Come on. I'll let you do it, I'll stand up and say good job, and then I'll put my antenna back up and you can go away and I'll start calling you an asshole again. Okay, wait a minute. I won't let you beat me up. Forget about that part.
You think that he's going to come over to your house and do it to you, Mike? Come on now. You're not that stupid, are you? He's going to wait until you're out mowing some fucker's lawn. He's just going to come by and jack slap you.
Okay, Mo, I'm going to stand by.
Get him with the jack slap.
And no matter who does it, it won't make any difference now because he'll be the one that done it.
Hey, Mo? No, I won't get up behind him when he's mowing a lawn and bitch slap the cunt. No, I'm not going to be a cheat little fuck from back. I'll be right face to face when I fuck him up, Mo. Where your fucking head's at?
I just want you to come over here and beat me up. That's all I'm saying. Come on over. I don't have guns. I don't do all that shit. I mean, you're going to beat me up. Come over. I'll open the garage door. I'll be sitting on the stool. You'll see it. I got a stool that I sit there and feed the birds and all that shit. But just come over. Linda's gone. She's going to be gone for a while, so come over and beat me up.
You're a pathetic, stupid fuck if you think I'm going to come over there. You are really fucking stupid, you fat fucking piece of shit. A bag of shit? You're not even worth a bag of shit. The shit you talk on here, saying people's addresses, you will pay for it. You don't know it. You've been doing it for how long, but you know what? Motormouth's gonna fucking rearrange your motherfucking face. And I'll never be your friend. Never. I don't give a fuck whatever. Will you ever fucking shake my hand? Because I'm gonna fuck you up. Just for being a cocksucker you are. A low-life piece of shit like my brother that thinks everything he has is the best and everybody else's junk is junk. You know what? You're so fucking stupid. You're as bad as Kazi. You got your head so far up your ass you can't even breathe. Oh, that's okay.
I don't want to be your friend. Why should I ever be your friend? But I know you live at 3418 Ruddle Loop, southeast of Lacey, Washington. And here's how you get there. Go down Ruddle Road and keep...
No, he doesn't fall into the same category as Mike falls into, really. He's moved the bull together.
Take that right.
Well, I couldn't hear you, Mo, but that's okay. I know you're trying to talk to me, but assholes out there, right? I don't know where you're at, but if you're anywhere close, stop by.
Some houses
on the way to work.
Mostly,
oh, that's right. We'll talk to you tomorrow.
This is Mako.
If you have a good night there, Mo. Talk to you tomorrow.
Right there. This is Mom.
Waving back.
Mom is apparently old or something. I'm not quite sure because she doesn't care what he does. He can be the asshole and the dickhead that he wants to be on the CB radio. It doesn't matter to him that maybe there are some crazy people out there that don't like him and might come and see him sometime and possibly do some damage. That's not me. But I'm talking about, you know, he lives with his mom and he doesn't care about the jeopardy that might happen by his actions on the air. There are busy people out there that don't care who's in the house. They will come and get the crazy guy on the air. That's what I'm saying. So, Motormouth, you might want to reconsider your actions because you live with your mother. You know, you might be putting your mother in jeopardy. Roger?
Yeah, because of you? I'm going to fuck you up, motherfucker, because of that right there. You gave up my mom's address. I'm going to fuck you up, Mike. A motherfucking 100% guarantee I'm going to fuck you up. You stupid cocksucker. You gave out my mom's address. This is my mother. Because of you, if anything happens to my mom, I will fucking shoot you between the fucking eyes, in front of the cops or whatever. I will fuck you up. You're a dead motherfucker, Mike, for saying my mom's address and talking shit about my mom. You were one stupid fucking cunt. You're going down for it, you stupid cocksucker. You will pay for it, Mike. You have no motherfucking idea. You are one stupid motherfucker.
So, what's your point? So what I'm saying is, why would you be doing all this shit on the air knowing that you live at your mom's house? You live with your mom in the garage.
You're gonna fucking pay for it for talking the shit you're talking, you stupid cocksucker. I don't do fucking dope, and I'm gonna fuck your face. I'm gonna fuck you up, Mike. You are one stupid fat cocksucker, and I'm gonna fuck you up.
No, I can't wait, but let me ask you a question one more time, okay? Stupid fat motherfucker.
It's going down.
What might happen to your family, your mom, and stuff like that? Why would you do this, living at home? Why would you do this?
Sure.
Why would you talk like you do, pissing everybody off?
You're a fighter, but you're going to pay for it, in one way or another. If I have to get a lawyer and put a restraining order on you, I'm going to fuck you up, one way or another, Mike. I'm going to fuck you up.
Okay, so let me ask you one more question, okay?
No, because you're not talking anymore. You're back the fuck out. You're gone. Nobody can talk anymore. Because I'm not going to let you talk, you stupid cunt.
I'm not a cunt. Your mother might be in jeopardy. The house might be in jeopardy by crazy people. Why would you do this? Why would you do this activity on the air living in mom's house? Why would you do it living at home? Why would you do this in mom's house? If it was your house, it would be a different story. But why are you doing it in mom's house, mom's garage?
Hey.
Why would you do it, man? It's your mom's house. It's mom's garage. It's not your place. Why would you be the way you are living at mom's house?
That's a little bitty guy.
Oh, yeah, not so much as 100.
Oh, boy. I better call my lawyer. No, I better call the cops. No, I better... Oh, shit, it's CB. Oh, God, the cops don't care about CB. Lawyers don't care about CB. Holy shit, FCC. FCC doesn't care about CB. Oh, boy. One more time. Why would you listen to yourself and be the way you are?
That's why he doesn't go to no CB.
Yeah, Motormouth, he needs some help. Call the cops, call the FCC, call whoever you want to do, Thurston or whatever. But you should be ashamed of yourself living at your mom's house, talking like that on the CB radio.
And Blues Man's mom and dad was there.
Yep, I was there with you.
There's another number of CB radio operators living at mom's house. Yeah, they live at mom's house because they don't have to pay rent. They can sit there and be a CB and be assholes and stuff like that.
Yeah, happen over here, you know, Mason County break or something.
Address, my name and address, you're a stupid cocksucker. That's all I got to say. We're done. And all the rest of you, fuck you too. If you want to side with that prick, hallelujah. Because that cocksucker, I'm going to fuck him up. And I told my lawyer that. He says, that's no problem. But when he gives out your name and address talking shit like that, oh yeah, we'll prosecute him. No problem. There's no FCCs involved. But I will still fuck your face up.
I can't wait. Anyway, Motormouth, Bruce Woods, 3418 Waterloo, Lacey, Washington, 98503.
Have a good day.
Because it comes up on you kind of fast. And, Bruce, Tell your lawyer I said yes. This is Bruce Wood's home address, and his name is, his CB name is Motorman.
He will, too. Get all fucking
stupid. I'll talk to him.
You're going to get fucked up one way or another. Like I said, I'm a lover, not a fighter. You know what? I don't shoot people, and I don't beat people up, but you know what? You're going to get the shit fucked out of you. One way or another, you're going to pay for the shit, talking about my mom and address and shit. You know what? You get off on it, but wait until you get fucked up, man. You won't be ever talking shit like that again. Because I, you know what? Like I said, if I have to go to prison, I'm going to fuck you up. And that's a threat. Fuck you.
You're so fucking paranoid. It cracks me up.
No, you're the paranoid cocksucker. Have a good fucking weekend, you prick, Mike. What a pile of shit.
I know it. I am a pile of shit. I know it. I know it. You don't have to tell me I am. I just, that's just the way I am. What can I say? You know, people like you just put the spark in it. You know what I'm saying? It's like, sometimes I just got to do it because the presence of you, because you are the CB guy. So I'm sorry. I just, what can I say?
No, I was, never mind. I must want.
You're the guy, man. You're the guy. And then when you do the shit you do, it's like, well, I just gotta, I gotta retaliate. So, I'm sorry your mom had to be.